Firing! Whoa! Hi, it's Todd at Todd's Workshop and Todd Cutler here, and I have got a grin on my face because I am here with something so special to me. I have wanted all of my life to build a big trebuchet, and here it is. I've built a trebuchet. So the reason I've done it is I was commissioned to do it by Age of Empires 4, the computer game. They were doing a launch, literally a launch, and they wanted to throw some stuff around. They wanted a trebuchet. So they asked me to build it, paid me to build it. Even better than that, after I'd filmed it with them and they'd finished with it, they gave it to me. I have a trebuchet. It's just, I love it. Look at that grin. Brilliant. Today is just the beginning of this journey. I've got to tell you a little bit about film, first of all, because the important thing is, they contracted me to do a job. They didn't want me to build the world's best trebuchet. They didn't want it to shoot 400 meters. They wanted it to do the job on the day. So what you do is you build it, you test it once, maybe twice, and you go, yep, that's it. You put it in the box and you pull it out on shoot day and it doesn't break and everybody's happy. And then you walk away. This time I walked away with the trebuchet. And that means that what I can now do is I can push it, I can test it, I can find out what it does. I can live trebuchet for the next few months. And if you want to, so can you. So come along for the journey. But the bottom line is, it's Halloween. And if you can't throw a pumpkin on Halloween, when can you? So at the moment, it's low weight, it's not properly tuned up, it's not gonna go that far, but follow the journey. Because we're gonna throw all sorts of things. We're gonna throw rocks, baskets of rocks, incendiary bombs, bundles of plumbata. Who knows, whatever else it is that you want to see, we're going to throw it. And I'll explain everything about trebuchets. But today, right now, pumpkin time. I'm just going to start loading it now. And it's quite a palaver, actually. So we're going to speed it up. We're going to do other films which go through the loading, go through the design, all that kind of thing. Today's not about that. Firing! Whoa! Oh, lovely. So that was very high. It was a bit too high. So, well, maybe we'll try a lighter pumpkin, see if that goes flatter. Firing! And for those of you who know and care about this channel, that missed the GoPro by about 1, maybe 2 meters. Thank goodness. You do ask yourself why I have to keep doing this. GoPro, pumpkin strike, pumpkin seeds, bits of pumpkin. Close call. Firing the last for today. Whoa! Yes! Well, what an epic start to the trebuchet journey. This is not going to be the last time it's coming out because there is so much more to discover, so much more fine-tuning to do. We should be able to get it shooting twice as far as that fairly easy, I hope. But let's find out. Join me. Anyway, see you again next time because I have loved this one and I hope you did too.